We're going to tie a wonder wing. You can use this wing for a stonefly or a caddis, and it's just a hackle wing. It's quite simple. And you're going to want to wrap your thread loosely around the tip, one loose wrap, and then you're going to pull slowly until you get the desired length of your wing. And then you're going to want to put one more tight wrap and one more tight. And then take your scissors and you can trim, and that's your wing.